up, guys? It's the Kilograms, and we are here for the first time with Tesla's brand new Cybertruck for Cybertruck Adventures. This is going to be fun. I've spent literally 2 weeks trying to get this modded into here. I could probably make something and mod it in at this point. It's gotten crazy now that I finally understand why it wasn't working. It was super obvious. And so this handling, huge shout out to, let me make sure I get him right. He's been an inspiration. He's my Oprah of Cybertruck modding. Nuclear Geek on Twitter at S, was it S Pickett? With 2T's84 Nuclear Geek. Thank you. This is amazing. Let's get started. Cybertruck is awesome. I pre-ordered one. Obviously, who wouldn't? This handling is Nuclear Geek's custom settings. He's doing a roadster tweak at the moment. This is awesome. I'm loving this. Let's get the cinematic. Oh, okay. We gotta calm down. So this handling is just insane. If you've seen the clip on Twitter, you've probably seen the clip of this handling. Just insane. I mean, I can respect that, because that's what Cybertruck is supposed to be. Oh, I love the side steps. Oh, that's such a nice little touch. They would definitely be, like, stainless steel and angled perfectly, though, if it was actually Cybertruck. I am so excited to get one of these things. Like, I can't stand it. Oh, let's do first person. I didn't even think of that. Oh my god. Yeah, we're inside the Cybertruck. Oh, even the steering wheel. No way. It's a little jank, but that is amazing. Ah, like, I can't even. I'm still just in shock that after all that work, this is crazy. I think you can customize it too. Let's actually head to the mod shop. Oh man. Here, we're gonna crank it into. So I think it's invincible, which obviously it should be, because it basically is. The crumple zones on a Cybertruck are the other car crumples. So let's crank it up. Here we go. Yeah. Oh, zero damage. Don't try this at home, kids. Actually, do. Oh, that looks just like, even the damage on the outside looks amazing. That's so cool. Yes. I'm gonna do some like more chill episodes of Cybertruck Adventures, like going hunting, going camping, like trying to break into the military airport, you know, stuff like that. We'll do a bunch of these, because, like, why would you not want to drive Cybertruck around everywhere all the time? I'll definitely turn down the handling for, like, normal, like, chill stuff, because, you know, this is a little extreme. Yes! It's a little extreme. Yeah, pre-ordering was $100. Why would you not? If I need $100 back in 2 years, it's fully refundable. Like, I can sell my car and get one of these. Oh. Especially if I get everybody I know to vote for Andrew Yang. Because that should happen. Whoa. Got my dad a math hat. He's a math teacher. Yeah, but definitely hit up that guy on Twitter. He has all the solutions of, look at his posts. They feature this stuff. I went straight to the source, or at least the source I could find. They say don't meet your heroes, but... Like, this should have been easier for me to figure out, but I was doing all the right stuff, except I missed one, like... Well, here, let's talk about how to mod it. So, we basically... You replace some files in, like, a DLC mod folder after you download OpenIV. He's got the full instructions. Go check out his... I'll have to link his YouTube in the description. That would be pretty cool. Cross-promotion. We still didn't even make it to the mod shop. I was just driving around. I got distracted. This is amazing. CyberTruck is better than expected. This taillight is so beautiful. CyberTruck Adventures. Episode 1.
Better than when she came in, that's
okay.
For sure.
Well, I don't need armor on this one. Let's see. Oh, what? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have some of those. Oh, they're just floating? Of course they would be. They're electromagnetic. Who knows? Elon Musk could come up with a way, I'm sure. Is there anything? What? Oh, because it's a Sand King file. Okay, yeah. So I just replaced the Sand King 2. So it's got the same... Oh, that's pretty cool. It's not connected, but okay. This is glitches, but like... Oh, what? Let's lower the Cybertruck. That doesn't matter. Wheel type. How crazy do we go here? The money signs. I mean, original's good, but... We'll see. Oh. I don't know if this looks stupid to you, but this looks super cool to me. Tires. Oh, they're already bulletproof, I believe. Oh, we gotta do red if we got red. Oh, can we tint them? Oh, what? You can't even see me in my Cybertruck. What was the other thing I was gonna do with these? Oh, respray. Oh, Chrome Cybertruck, it's so shiny. I have to. Oh my god. Right, mittens. I think we're gonna skip mittens cam for these. Check out my other videos for mittens cam. This is gorgeous. I need this to be the thumbnail. Just. Beautiful. It's like magnifying the ground with the shininess. This is amazing.
You nearly killed me.
Here we go. Yes.
That's dumb luck right there.
What is that?
Oh, can we? Yes, slow-mo Cybertruck. Oh god. It's too powerful still. Oh. This is excellent. I know all about modding GTA now, so I might just be doing GTA stuff more. is looking into joining a DOJ. Okay, let's not get demonetized here. Oh, this is amazing. Let's go back to the mod shop real quick since we... Oh, you know what I have to do. How do I go back? And then we go vehicle right mittens. Invincible on. Oh. Oh, man. CyberTruck with a wrap. Oh, this color's on brand. Okay. Go cinematic. Wow. It's so beautiful. Some people think it's ugly. I don't know. Like, from a... And the sound, I had to modify the sound to get it to sound like a Voltic. Oh. Yeah, like classically, sure. It might be ugly compared to like swooping whatever, but just the fact that it's form following function. Right? Yeah. Because it's a triangle. It's like the strongest possible shape. And aerodynamic. And like... It's just amazing. I love it. It's like nothing else ever. Like, it breaks your brain. But I think in a good way. This looks amazing. Just... We'll have more organized GTA Cybertruck adventures. This one, I'm just running around. Let's actually go, let's go up the coast. Let's see if I can, like, figure that out while I'm on the big freeway. We can, on the big freeway, we can kick up the speed. It is super angly from here. Right, mittens. Chill out, mittens. Whoa. It's too fast. That guy flew. Oh, man. Okay. Wait, did I just, like... Oof. Yeah, if I could get some solar panels on the Cybertruck and just park it, that, like, you don't need anything else. I mean, you need some other thing.
Man, you got off lucky. Slow-mo Cybertruck.
Okay, I see a downside to having such a rigid vehicle. Okay, all right, I'm seeing it. Okay. just gotta have good airbags. I mean, airbags are kind of solved at this point. They're like parachutes, right?
Whoa.
I mean, if I... real Cybertruck is not gonna be this fast, okay? Or make cars explode on contact like this. I love that the windows are cracked. I think you can get them. Maybe you can't get them fixed. Okay, that's a good question.
Is there a mod shop nearby?
Yes. Oops. This is just good fun. Nothing, nothing bad about this. No, no. This is too much power. Oh, what, are the cops interested? No. What are they gonna do? They don't have a Cybertruck. Wait for the fence. Just drive through the fence. Yeah, we gotta see if we can fix the windows. Nope. That's great. I do wanna redo the wheels again. I don't think any of these muscle ones will be any good. I don't know if any of these ones are going to be any good.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
This guy is way too excited. Do a nice orange. Yes. Cool. Let's not get demonetized. Oh, I'm wrapping my Cybertruck to look exactly like this. Decals on the windows and all. I'm definitely getting a window crack decal on my Cybertruck. Like, this is excellent. You know what? I don't really want to wait for another episode to run into the I'm thinking people might be bored of Cybertruck right now, but I'm thinking if I end the episode here and do another episode of like just going crazy with the police, I think that would be great. Make sure to check out thekilograms.com for more music, moto vlogs, other gaming episodes. There's something for everybody there. Built a robot live on Twitch. Just interesting stuff. All right. This has been The Kilograms with the very first episode of Cybertruck Adventures. Ah, what an exciting new series. All right. I will catch you guys next time. Peace.